A brush fire broke out in Carmel Valley this afternoon, briefly threatening nearby homes. The fire started around 3 in a field along Carmel Valley Road near Pacific Highlands Ranch Parkway. Flames spread across the field, getting close to homes, but around 60 firefighters with the help of helicopter water drops quickly ended that threat in about an hour. No evacuations needed and no one was hurt. The fire was stopped at 7 acres.
There are several multi-story condo buildings around here. The area where the fire was is luckily surrounded by roads. As I said, it's mostly flat and it's small grasses, so we did not get into the heavier fuels. When units first got here, it took a few minutes to get all the way around the fire and see exactly where it was, where it was headed. So we did have some structures that were threatened in the beginning, but we were able to knock the fire down and make sure that none of those structures were damaged.
Fire officials say there were reports of people seen in the field around the time the fire started. It's unclear whether they had anything to do with the fire. Arson investigators are now looking into it.